Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Netgear Wi-Fi name. Whenever you get a new Netgear wireless router, it's a good idea to give your network a custom name that will make it easy to identify. This will help you avoid confusion between your network and other networks detected by your devices. Changing your Netgear Wi-Fi name can be done in a few quick clicks. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Netgear Wi-Fi name. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to routerlogin.com, and then log in with your admin username and password. You'll arrive at your Netgear homepage. Step 2. Make sure the Basic tab is selected, and then click Wireless in the options that appear on the right side of the menu. The wireless setup screen appears. Step 3. If you have a dual-band router, make sure you're in the part of the window associated with the network you want to change the Wi-Fi name for. In this example, I'll stay in the 2.4 GHz section to change the name of that network. Step 4. Find the Wireless Network section and then find the name field in this section. The current Netgear Wi-Fi name for that network appears to the right of Name. Enter your new Netgear Wi-Fi name in this field and then click Apply at the top of the screen. An updating settings screen appears. Your changes will be applied after this screen closes. You'll lose your Wi-Fi connection on any devices connected to your Netgear router and will need to reconnect your devices to your network. Congratulations! You now know how to change your Netgear Wi-Fi name. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.